in Christ and my future sisters in Christ, welcome back to my channel. Now, this is a new style video for me. I'm just all over the place, honestly. If you just take a scroll on my YouTube channel, you will see that I do a lot. I don't have a specific niche. I don't even know how to niche down because I have ADHD. I am clinically diagnosed, and so I like to do everything. And I'm trying to find a way on how to condense everything I like to do in one style video. So I figured, why not give vlogging a shot? And so if you saw last week, I did my first like bookstore vlog. So now I'm doing my first like lifestyle vlog, and I have a lot of things that I want to do today. Today is Sunday the 22nd. I don't know when this video is going to upload. It may upload on Friday. It may upload next Sunday, but today's the 22nd and I have a lot that I need to do today. I am actually currently waiting for some groceries to come from HEB, my favorite store, if you're not in Texas, and feel sorry for you because HEB is that spot. But I'm waiting for some groceries to come and I'm gonna cook some pasta. It's actually a new recipe that I'm going to be trying out today. I usually post my recipe videos, my new recipe videos on Mondays. So by the time you're seeing this video, it's already posted. So go and check it out because I'm sure it's delicious. I'm speaking it right now, God, that meal will be delicious and my kids will actually like it. So go and check that one out. I'll probably link it somewhere. But then after that, I have some gardening that I need to do. Yes, gardening. I told you I'm all over the place, but I really wanted to try my hand in gardening and actually growing the food that my family eats. So my husband and a good friend of mine, they built me 2 garden beds that I currently need to fill, and I need to plant some spinach. I need to plant some broccoli. The Texas heat done killed my lettuce and my kale that I literally took so much time growing over the past few weeks. So I got to figure out if I'm going to replant them or move the garden bed out of the sun. I don't know what I'm going to do, but you'll be seeing that in this vlog. And then I also have some reading that I wanted to do because I started a new book and it's called Love in Other Words. If you go and watch my bookstore vlog, you would see that I chatted about it a little bit over there. I read the back of the book over there, and so far it's pretty good. Actually, it's pretty slow. I ain't gonna lie to you. It is pretty slow, but I've heard so many great reviews on it, so I'm gonna give it a chance. Another booktuber that I follow always gives her books at least 100 to 150 pages in before she's like, okay, I'm done with it. I'm only on page 40, so I have to give it a little bit more time before I come and tell y'all how much I actually love the book. But A Good Girl's Guide to Murder, oh my gosh, I absolutely loved that book. I'm definitely going to give a book review on that because it needs all of the reviews. That was a 5-star book for me. And also, I'm biased because I just got into my reading flex, and so any book that is really good and keeps me throughout the entire book right now, I'm giving it 5 stars because I was in a like 4-year reading slump. So you get 5 stars if you get all of me to get through the entire book. But I'm rambling now, so let's get straight into this vlog.
Thank you.
got all the groceries right after a pre-A-E's while I was folding the laundry. I am corny. Okay, so I just got all of my groceries. I need to double check that they didn't forget anything. One mini watermelon, because this family loves watermelon, but it's not watermelon season anymore. And they replaced all the buckets at HEB with the watermelons with pumpkins. So had to settle for the mini ones. My family goes through grapes and bananas like crazy. So two things of grapes, cool. Some gluten-free, what is this? Gluten-free penne rigate, because I'm gonna be Italian today. I'm cooking an Italian meal. So like I said, Monday, stay tuned for what I'm gonna be making. Two of those, good. Oh, these are little. I thought they were bigger than this. It's fine. Two cans of tomato paste, cool. A garlic. I thought I got two. Do I need to write a letter? Okay. My other mini watermelon, cool. Snack for Ari for school. Two vegan Parmesan cheese, cool. Some peppers, chopped peppers, some fresh basil, and some onions. It looks like it's about everything. I could have sworn I ordered two things of garlic, but I'm not gonna let it stress me out. Does anybody else save their bags? Like, is that just in the Black community? Do the white people do this too? Like, I need to know, do y'all save y'all bags and then don't ever really use them unless it's like collecting garbage in another room at some random time? Why did I sign up to do cooking videos on Mondays when I hate cooking? Let's just get into it. I just finished my cooking video. Oh, and the food was so good. It was really good. I'm definitely going to add it. I don't even care if the kids like it, because that was really good. So I thought it would be fun to kind of show you the behind the scenes of what it looks like when I'm trying to film these kinds of videos. So I put in a lot of work. So if you haven't seen that video already, definitely go ahead and check out my video that is posted already on the penne rigate pasta. Now I am going to get some gardening done because my backyard looks crazy. I need to get it together, but first I have to run to Home Depot first, get the dirt, get a watering can, because I've been feeding my plants with a water bottle, and I'm sure that's not the best thing to do. So I'm gonna go get myself together, go get the dirt, go get, you know, all the things I need, and then kind of take you through what it looks like for me to really, really, truly start this gardening journey. Cause I feel like I haven't even really started yet. Like, I've been doing things, but I'm not really like in it. So you're gonna see me actually get in it today. And it's actually not that sunny. So I think it's best for me to do it today, because sometimes this Texas sun beams so hot that it's literally killing me and my plants. So let me get this done before Texas decides to change up on me, but come on. I literally just drove across the street because my apartment is, it's right there. Thank you. here because I'm literally on a busy street, but this is the chaos of what it looks like out here now. Of my little pot tipped over and all the dirt came out, and I got some of these that I have to transplant, and these are dying because of the Texas heat. So I'm about to kind of just do what I need to do to get it together. I have all my supplies here. I got my gardening buddies watching me. But yeah, let's just get into it. Some more kale because they look like they're dying over in that one. Some more bunching green onions, some romaine lettuce, you can't really see them right now, some butter crunch lettuce, some broccoli, and some spinach. So that's what I'm doing. Super loud in my background. I'm gonna try to project my voice, but I kind of just want to show you the progress. It took me like 3 hours, but it's completely done and organized, and I replanted the things I need to replant. I planted a whole new garden bed of some spinach, some broccoli, some more romaine and butter crunch lettuce. So let's see my work. My first crop. This is my green onion. I know they look crazy, but that's because I let them grow out a little too long and it started getting floppy, but they're still good. They smell really good. So I'm gonna cut these up and probably put them in my omelet for tomorrow. But yes, honey, I am eating from my garden.
I am exhausted. It has been a long day. A long day of filming. I got my pasta video done, which I'm really excited about. I had to get some gardening in, which you saw, and I'm really excited that I harvested my first crop of green onion, which I actually used when I had some of the leftovers of the pasta today. And I'm ready to see how my garden thrives over the next few weeks. I got the kids, you know, fed, dressed, ready for bed. They're in the bed right now. And I have some editing to do. I gotta edit that video because it's actually supposed to be posted tomorrow. So I have to get on that as soon as possible, like right after this. And I wanted to read my book. Hold on. This is the book, Love in Other Words, and I'm on... Actually, I lied. Earlier today, I said I was on page 40. I'm definitely on page 27. But it's starting to pick up. Like, it's really starting to get into it. I'm hoping it doesn't drag on any longer because I really want to love this book. But I do like how it does, like, the then and now. It's like a timeline kind of book. But I'm gonna get some editing in, then I'm gonna get some reading in, and I'm probably going to, you know, call it a night. This was kind of fun, being able to kind of just vlog and show what I do on a random Sunday.
I think that's pretty much it. I think that that's all that I have for this vlog today. I may come back tomorrow because I'm expecting two packages, well, a package with two things in it from Amazon, which is some new books that I'm really excited about. So I may add that in here, but I'm not sure. If I do, then I'll see you tomorrow. But if I don't, then thank you for sticking with me for this vlog. If this is the type of content that you would like to see from me, definitely give it a thumbs up so I can know that you like it. And also subscribe. It costs you nothing, but it means so much to me. And I will see you guys in my next video, if I don't see you tomorrow. Bye.